annual Downtown Eastside Heart of the City Festival. Thanks for coming. We have a great evening planned for you. And my name is Teresa. I'm with the Heart of the City Festival. And we're learning a lot this year about our relationship with the Indigenous people of Canada, of British Columbia, of the Downtown East Side. And at this point, I would like to acknowledge and honor the caretakers of the land, the Coast Salish people of their territory in this area. And we really want to acknowledge that fact. So thank you very much. I'm going to thank a few folks, first of all. I came here last year to the Carnegie Cabaret Coffee House, and I don't know, I think a lot of folks in the house are regular attendees and participants to that cabaret. And when I came here last year to the festival and enjoyed my evening, I was just overwhelmed with how many talented musicians are in the neighborhood and at Carnegie. And last year we did a program of all women, so this year I said we're going to do a program of all men. So that's what we've got here for you tonight. I know I'm an honorary one of the boys, so I get to stand here in front of you for a moment. And I do want to thank our festival crew. We have a really great team. We've got Mark Oakley on sound. We've got Lelia and Matt, who are going to do operations and hospitality in the front of house. And Lisa Hannes, who I think is in the house. There she is. She's our stage manager. And Andy McAvoy is going to be doing some video recording. So we have, oh, here he is. So we have some record of that. And then I get to introduce to you, and I'm going to presume everybody knows Steve Edwards. Oh, Richard. Richard is doing our, I was going to say Richard Hatch, but that's that. He's our wonderful fellow from Survivor. Richard, from AHA Media.
Thanks.
Great. And Mark Montgomery is a festival photographer who's also here tonight. So thank you for waiting.
No problem.
And Jen Casper's in the house. Jen's our operations manager. Yay, Jen! Great. And Robert Wilson, who's our production manager. He's not here, but he kind of coordinates all of the production. But let's get going. Steve Edwards has been leading the music program at Carnegie for years. And he's really a fabulous guitarist. I'm sure you all know this. So it is a really great opportunity for us to do something for Steve, to give him production support and help him with the programming. So he and I met, we talked, we had lists of people to invite for this evening, but we only had 2.5 hours, so I'm going to get to it. I'm going to ask Steve. Steve's going to be your MC for the evening. He's also going to perform a little later. And please give a big round of applause.
Thank you, Teresa. Now, Teresa, I don't know if you know Teresa, but she works really hard at putting this all together. So, my appreciation to her, too. We got a lot of good talent, as you all know, and we're going to start off with Carl Binner, who Carl and I have played many old tunes together, so I'm sure you know him, too, from up on the third floor in the computer room there. And he's going to put together, I don't know exactly what, but he's going to surely entertain you and enjoy it. Thank you.